Hello, people and peepets. So after all the pointless shopping, we get to do training for figure skating. You know, for some very odd reason, I'm actually pretty good at figure skating. And I always use Peach on it because, you know, it's just fitting, right? I don't know. I'm just pretty good at it, and there's also a dream figure skating, which I like pretty much a lot. So, figure skating, you know that one where they show off their moves and all that kind of shit? Oh yeah, they get music from real life in this one.
Yoshi!
Yoshi does ballet! Now that's something I love it. In figure skating, players follow the music and compete for highest scoring performance. When they do a pose like that, you shake your Wiimote down and you start. So this music's Swan Lake from something. Throw instruction and element points, like try to do it where that red is. Good. Or in the middle of stuff. This twirl you sort of twirl around and you do a really good spin. So do it fast as you can. Like so. Whoops, I must have pressed the minus button. Oh well. I'll explain more. Hey, if you swing your thing like a conductor's baton in a certain way, you get points like that. Which I absolutely own from your chat. But anyway, this thing's easy, you just gotta get 30 or more points. And I'm actually already on 25. Okay, this is the jump where you jump. Okay, you sort of, you know, just do. You build up your jump power with the little Wiimote thing. This one you balance, which I'm never too good at, but. Ah, oh, there you go, got it perfect, thank you. I need no stinking aids. I can do this with my hands behind my back. So anyway, you lift your Wiimote up in a certain position. I kept thrusting it up instead of pointing it up, and then like, so I realized that, so don't make the same mistake as I did. Anyway, 89 points, that's fair. My record's around 140 something. It's a shame I never saved that though. So the record actually says 120 something. Anyway, alpine skiing downhill. Yes, you know the drill. So, Bowser Jr., Tails, Daisy, Sonic, Mel, Sonic, Blaze, and Mario. And just remember, if you miss any gates, you get a penalty.
Yoshi!
Which I made a bad mistake on the King Blue battle.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, I can't remember. know what my record is for this, because I just never play this anymore. The music's pretty good. Remember not to go too fast on this. You want to go the fastest time possible, but don't overdo it. Because otherwise you'll get so many penalties. Who doesn't love skiing downhill? And whoa, I nearly stuffed up there. And perfect! Goddamn Yoshi flag!
New
and I just beat Sonic's record. First. And that's not actually my record, that's actually preset. So anyway, just remember to, try to get records in this one, because you'll get about 100 star points per record. New record emblem. Receive for beating an Olympic or default best record. And you're still trying to brag about being on a hoverboard. I'm surprised you're not even on a hoverboard. So, Yoshi vs. Jet. So, Jet's from the Sonic Riders series.
No way I'm gonna lose.
It's like pretty much a rival of Sonic's.
Let's go!
But he's about to learn a lesson. That it doesn't matter how much you say that you're gonna beat him, you're still gonna lose. Oh yeah, don't run into these flags unless you really want to, you know, just slow down. Jump down. You sure you're even trying your best? Yeah. was saying. Inner. You gotta be surprised they're still talking. Performer emblem. Proceed for performing 5 more tricks in Snowboard Cross. Well, I might end it here.